and scouts. And they're going to grow offensively together as a unit just from the familiarity of one another. Jordan at the inside, count and foul. He's got one to move. Kevin is playing with the five fouls. Just come leaps and bounds offensively in this area. Started the season off real slow. LeBron James only finished with a night, 32 points, 15 and 16 from the free throw line. So that tells you about his aggressiveness here in game 7, 8 rebounds and 4 assists.
Standing ovation for LeBron James. It's one of the most lopsided game 7 coming with a 40-point win by Dallas for the Houston back in 2005 with a 5-0 service.